By the freak, we move it east, different city. saving up to buy an aeroplane to take us away. My crew has been around the block, so all the girls know my game. Plus my milk money is just as sour as a date. So if you were, we could grow around the globe, we could roll. Rock a show in Tokyo and kick the Ohio. Put the O in Oreo, we owe the power of soul. Round and round we go, but where we stop, nobody knows.
It's all right.
You see what we got? We about to set it, about to wreck it, making you hot. Out your shoes, out your socks, getting high off the pot. So stay in tune, please don't move and keep the station on lock. Cause we fly around the world, so hold it down while we go. Haven't been home in a minute and my head's getting low. I'll be back for gone tomorrow with the wind when it blows. I'ma rock the microphone till I'm 100 years old.
Everywhere that I go, people know me by the way I flow.
Nagana po kagabi ang huling lunar eclipse ngayong taon. Total eclipse sana yan, pero nahirapan itong makita dahil maulap. Ayon sa National Aeronautics and Space Administration o NASA ng Amerika, sa 2014 pa ulit masasaksihan ang susunod na total lunar eclipse. Ang mainit na balita hatid ni Katrina Son.
Kahit na umaambon at maulap kagabi, nagtipon-tipon pa rin sa UP Astronomical Observatory ang mga estudyante ng BS Astronomy and Technology ng Rizal Technological University. Layo nilang saksihan ang total lunar eclipse. Alas 10:30 kagabi sana ang total lunar eclipse, pero dahil maulap sa UP Observatory, hindi ito malinaw na nakita. Mag-alas 11 na nang nahawi ang ulap at partial eclipse na lang ang nakita. Pero masaya pa rin daw ang mga estudyante.
Siyempre, sobrang saya as astronomy student na makita yon din. Kasama mo pa yung mga friends mo, yung mga tao dito sa DOST Pag-asa. Tapos Pag-asa pa yung napiling place para mag-observe.
Masaya kasi for the first time nakakita na rin ako na actual na total na eclipse. So ngayon para po ako nakakita ng eclipse.
Huling eclipse na raw ngayong taon ang nangyari kagabi. Isang nakakamanghang tanawin raw sana ito kung hindi natakpan ng ulap ang buwan. Gayunman, nakakuha naman ang mga estudyante ng ilang letrato ng sumilip ang buwan ng ilang sandali lamang.
Simula ito after ng greatest eclipse. Mga alas 10:50 o mga 10:54 kami nagsimula ng photography. At pagkatapos ng mga 30 minutes, nag-cloudy na naman.
Nangyayari ang lunar eclipse kapag natakpan ng Earth ang liwanag ng araw na tatama sana sa buwan. Katrina Son, GMA News.
Here we go, come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes.
Go, go,
let's go.